Praise the Lord, mightiest prophet of the Lord.
Amen, Pastor Sophie. Now, the Lord has spoken with me about the visitation of the Lord at this hour. This is a very important time in the history of the church because we are preparing for the coming of the Messiah at this hour. And I know that it's now becoming very apparent to all people that surely the Messiah is coming. And that's why for those people that are in other nations, a big historic revival has broken out in this country. A very, very historic revival. We are seeing big repentance. People are coming from all religions back to Jesus and being baptized. The Christians that were lukewarm and walking in sin are repenting and resolving to be righteous and being baptized. And so this is a very important time in the history of the church. Oh, how I wish that we'd have this revival. This is the most historic revival other than written in the Bible. The Bible only said greater would be the revival of this hour, but did not define to us the extent, the extensiveness, the vastness, the depth, the intensity. And so the Lord Jehovah has spoken with me about a place, the conference meeting I go to. And while in that meeting, God the Father comes down with his glory and covers me totally with the white glory of the Lord that you see visited here about a week ago, more than a week ago, during consecration here. And so there is a visitation. I see myself somewhere, and as I am ministering before the Lord and before the people, then it comes the blanket of glory, the white glory that covers me all the way from the neck, the head, all the way down as I minister the gospel. And it's a very shocking sight to behold. I have seen it. So there is a meeting at which the Lord will visit in that way. Even as his servant will minister there, he will cover him with a white, pure white glory. And the glory spans. It is in clouds. So even as the servant of the Lord walks towards a given direction, the glory covering him walks with him in that direction, walks back. And it's a very fearful sight to behold. When the Lord showed me that, it's a very shocking and dreadful and very fearful sight to see. Even as I saw myself walking and preaching and ministering, and the white cloud of God's glory in different clouds cover me and move with me all direction from down all the way, different clusters all over me and moving with me. And you can see I could see my head out there, but the cloud, the pure white glory moving with me this way, moving with me the other side. It was a shocking sight to behold. It's a thing one can see and run away. It is a dreadful sight to behold. This is what the Lord has spoken with me about, the visitation that he's bringing to the earth and the continual process of preparing for the coming of the Messiah. May those who have ears prepare in holiness and turn away from sin and observe righteousness for the coming of the Messiah. These are the visitations of this hour. This is the moment when the Lord has chosen to visit the church at this level in this way. And again, I've seen myself as I minister the gospel in a meeting. I don't know where this meeting is going to be. Then he covers me with a blanket of its white, pure, glorious cloud from down all the way up. And as I move, so that cloud that covers me from brother moves with me. And it's a very, very dreadful, it's a very fearful sight to behold. Shalom.